साढ़े चार बजे के दौरान मुंबई शेयर बाजार का सवेरी सूचकांक आज 364 अंक बढ़कर 28,078 पर बंद हुआ। निफ्टी 132 अंक बढ़कर 8,683 पर बंद हुआ। इसके साथ ही ये समाचार बुलेटिन समाप्त हुआ।
Rajnath Singh has said that the center is closely monitoring the situation arising out of the report of militant attack in Kokrajhar district of Assam. Mr. Sarbanand Sonowal, the prevailing situation. The Chief Minister also talked to Prime Minister Narendra Modi over the issue. Talking to media in New Delhi, Mr. Sonowal said his government is committed to the protection of the people of Assam and will take stern action against its previous outbreaks. He announced an open ratio of 5 lakh rupees each to the rescue team of people who died and 1 lakh rupees to be injured. Condemning the attack, Mr. Sonowal, he has directed senior officials to rush to the spot. Assam Chief of Police said 13 civilians and one militant were killed in the fire in the Kokrajhar. Home Minister Rajnath Singh has called for strongest